Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Challenge Games.
Hey, guys.
So today, me and Jen, for the first time ever, are using Omega Lucky Blocks.
Oh, yeah, fist pumping.
You know, you kind of creep me out sometimes.
You're just jealous.
I'm not jealous. All right, guys, so these blocks are actually really cool. Some of the best lucky blocks I've ever seen before. And today we are fighting a boss like no other.
Oh, who are we fighting?
So it's like a giant worm.
It is.
Snake, maybe? Yes?
Oh, a tapeworm. I don't know.
We're fighting a tapeworm. All right, so this one is actually the Basilisk from Orspawn.
Is that a worm?
Yeah, it's like a snake worm thingy.
Okay.
He's not a tapeworm, I can tell you that. Pretty sure on that one. So guys, in this series, what we do is open tons of awesome lucky blocks. We try it with all different kinds. We fight bosses. Whoever survives the longest is the winner for the day.
All right, so let's see what Ted has for us on for the trades today.
What?
I don't know. Check out the trades.
All right, want me to do that?
Yeah, do that, please.
All right, so this right here is the battle strategist, which for some reason, I don't know when this happened, he got named Ted.
His name is now Ted.
All right, his name is Ted. And guys, I fell. Now I'm staring at his crotch.
You pulled a Jen.
All right, so let's check this out. So for a beacon, we cannot get this from a well, guys. That is illegal. It's breaking the Minecraft challenge game laws. We actually have laws now.
Yes, we do.
They're not rules anymore. We've changed them to laws. So for a beacon, we get the Chainsaw of Doom.
Awesome.
So I really want this because it looks freaking amazing. Also, for a nether star, we get the Sword of Obliteration. Can barely even say that word.
It's a mouthful.
Yeah, 46 damage on that one. And also, we can use the nether star instead to get the death shot bow, so we can choose.
Oh, I want that.
Or we can get both if we get really lucky, which never happens to me. For a dragon egg, we get the Basilisk in two.
No, that's the one I want.
This one?
That one.
And bear with me on the name. It's because it will chop him in two. It's going to be awesome. So 50 attack damage on that. We don't have a sale on the armor.
Oh.
No sale. The bloody insanity set, pretty expensive with emeralds. And finally, we can trade in diamonds for emeralds to make it possible.
All right, well, last time I did pretty awful, so hopefully I do a little better today.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Last time
it
you
was
got
so
nothing.
Bad. I was, like, naked.
You were, like, missing pieces of armor and stuff. It was pretty bad. All right, guys, so for a sponge, for an end portal frame, for a saddle, or for a cake, we can get tons of emeralds. We don't really know what he does with this stuff, but I'm sure he has a good time.
Yes, definitely. He has a little party.
All right, so for AT&T, we can get the strange sword. You don't even want to know what this might be made of.
Strange things.
He is the strange item collector, so I don't want to know. Also, for two ender chests, we can get the same thing. And not only that, today, Jen, because we need a weapon against this boss, we can actually trade in 10 emeralds for the strange sword as well.
Awesome.
So right here, this guy, 5 diamonds for the weirdest looking lucky block that looks like a horseshoe. It's gonna be 10 diamonds for an enchantment table, 10 for an enchanted golden apple, and we can trade in iron ingots and gold ingots for arrows because we have that ultimate bow.
Alright, so in this chest we got a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 5 unlucky blocks, 5 very lucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks.
I didn't even steal any this time.
I know, I'm surprised.
I figured I'd take it off for a week, but if I lose, next time I'm stealing every single block you have.
What?
All right, guys, so the rules are going to be down below if you want to check those out. And look at this block. What is that?
What is? Oh, my God. They're pink pumpkins.
Is that going to help you today?
Look at them.
You're, like, really excited about this, aren't you?
This is the best thing I've ever seen. Okay. This is amazing.
Hold on, I got a chest. Ooh, this is really good. I got enchanted golden apples in my chest.
Oh, it's Auntie Bob.
Don't hit him. Hello?
Hello?
Goodbye. We'll just let him walk around, right?
Boss spider.
All right, so I'm assuming you're using your unlucky ones.
Slenderman.
Is gone. He'll sneak up on you. All right, what do you get?
What is this?
Thought you got the best thing ever? Think again.
It's a weapon that I'm not even going to try to pronounce.
It has 1 attack damage, doesn't it?
Yeah.
All right, let's see what I can get here. Is that the ultimate bow? Nice. Not bad. Not bad. I need something.
Drill master. This is so cool.
Ooh. Got diamonds and chickens. All right, give me that.
Are those lucky boots? No, they're Omega boots.
Oh, you got the Omega
even
boots.
Better.
I think that's better than the ore spawn stuff.
Are you serious? Look how fast I am.
You
oh
got
my
that.
God. Yay.
Oh, I'm so jealous right now.
You should be. You should be really jealous. You should just quit while you're ahead. You're not ahead, actually, because I'm ahead.
YouTube viewer whispers to you, hey, Furious Destroyer, wouldn't it be great if... What did that say? If popular YouTubers joined a random server, very weak, to give the players a surprise, Dinnerbone joined the game.
Oh, my God. Come here.
Is it the
this
dog?
Wolf. He's upside down. What do we do?
He's fine.
Are you sure?
No, he's alright.
He doesn't look so good.
I think he's okay. Spawn eggs. Notch.
Oh my god! I just got 64 candy golden apples!
No!
64!
No! You got them all!
That is crazy!
Alright, can we make a trade right now?
No.
A trade.
What kind of trade?
Okay, so I know you're really fond of horse. Oh my god, the dog's moving.
I know, my god. It's so creepy.
He just walked over to you.
I'm really creeped out right now.
Alright, so you love horse armor, yes?
Not really.
I'll give you a whole horse for them.
What? Thank you.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, so let's get serious here. Let's get serious. I've been joking around. A cactus just came from the sky. Yay.
A cactus.
Mycelium.
Oh, more horses.
Now you don't want my horse anymore,
yeah,
do you?
Yeah, now my horse has a friend. Many friends.
Iron and something. I have a feeling I'm going to lose today.
Oh, it's Peter, and he's mad.
He's killing Dinnerbone.
Oh, no.
Go, dog.
No.
You can do this. Oh, this is sad. I can't even watch it. Can't watch it.
Look at this little tower I got.
You know what? I just put a block down and it came back out with another block.
Really?
Well, Jen is doing good.
Makes up for the awful stuff I got last episode.
Look what I got. Oh my god, you got Superman.
Superman, what'd you get?
Can't melt me, my snow golem.
Oh my god.
He's got 10,000 health. Ow, is he okay? Superman killed that, I'm gonna die. Peter's all over me right now.
Peter's really rude. Oh no! Superman's fighting can't melt me!
No!
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 Don't do it!
He can't die! You got him too!
Oh, there's two of them now.
Cool.
Run away! Run for your life!
I got a lucky sheep. I got something. I have no idea. Princess Reyna joined the game.
Who's that?
You know, Reyna from the mod where she's the little fairy girl.
Oh, yeah. Where is she?
I have no idea. What did you guess?
I don't see her anywhere.
I got a book satchel.
Oh, I got her head.
Her head?
Yeah, look. I'm wearing her on my face.
What was that called?
It's called Princess Reyna's head.
That's what her head looks like?
I guess. I don't know.
Does it have stats on it?
No. It doesn't.
It's just really creepy. Alright, whatever. Diamonds, thank you. And a gun. They can shoot mobs. This is cool. You know what?
I hit myself with it too.
What are you doing over there? I'll get rid of this stuff. Get rid of it. I have a gun. I might shoot you with it, Jen.
Don't!
Can you finish me off? Because I can't do anything now.
Oh, I got some TNT.
Come here.
Okay, where are you?
I'm jumping.
All right.
Finish me. Ouch. All right, I feel better now.
Oh, I'm dead. Peter killed me. Thank you.
I'm going to spread mycelium into the world.
What does that mean?
You'll see the grass will change. It'll take over. Let's see. How many blocks you have left?
I have 10. Oh, no. Horses, take cover.
What's going on?
There might have been an explosion.
Oh, Superman.
Can't melt me, it's fine. So no worries.
Don't worry about that. It'll be all right forever. Sarah. Sarah? Are you on my side? Cool. Look what I got, Jen. Is she holding a lucky sword?
Let me see. Oh, that's amazing.
Oh,
who
come
is she
on.
Fighting? Oh, can't melt me now.
Can't melt me.
Don't do it.
I don't even like can't melt me. He attacks everything.
I know.
My god, he doesn't calm down for 1 sec. He's like, you can't melt me, bro. And then he just starts fighting people. It's really embarrassing. Kim, no! Kim, don't do this. I'll shoot you with the gun.
All right, I'm going to make my blocks luckier.
Should I shoot her?
Don't shoot her.
It didn't work. Okay, I'm screwed.
Oh, my god.
I'm running. Running for my life.
I have too much stuff.
All right, so I've got 11 lucky blocks left. Come on. Gold! I'll take anything. Anything. Ow!
What happened?
There's a lot of mean things after me. I'm leaving. I'm going home.
All right, I made 2 of my blocks luckier.
I'm escaping this today.
I'm coming with you.
Towards the mountains, sort of. They look awful.
Look how fast I am. I'm a speed demon.
Your face scares me.
I almost fell in a hole. What do you mean my face? Oh, I forgot I was wearing that.
I just got killed by Susie.
Who is Susie?
I don't know. There's
Who are you and why are you coming after me?
There's so many characters. Ooh, I got something quite valuable.
Me and Susie are in the hole together.
Just realized one of my diamonds is called Shiny. You're in a hole together.
Yes.
They can't melt me. Weird. The poor snow golems, I just feel bad for them. They're getting abused by all the mobs spawning in.
I know.
Alright, so can you hold on for more horses?
Yay!
Hold on. Look what I got for you.
What am I holding on for?
I just threw you something.
Ow!
You didn't take it!
What did you throw me? Susie's about to kill me!
Alright, just deal with her. I'll give it to you later.
Alright. Just kill me already!
What'd I get? Ore satchel? Okay. This might be good. Iron ore? That's not gonna help that much. Neither is lapis. Yay! I only have 6 left.
I have 3 left.
What is this? Ow!
Oh my god.
What did I get?
This is really rude.
I need to get in here. Alright, I need arrows so I can just shoot her with my ultimate bow.
I got some flint and steel named Zippo.
Named Zippo?
Yeah.
I got a slime girl doll.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh!
Alright, I'm done.
It is cool, actually. I have a gift for you, Jen.
Alright, where are you anyways? Oh, there you are.
Check this out. This is for you. You can put it down on the ground.
Okay.
This is probably the nicest thing I've ever given you in the challenge games before.
Slime girl doll. Why does it look so weird?
No, it looks cool when you put it down.
Alright.
Look!
Oh, I love it! Thank you! What do I do with it?
Also, I threw another one at you accidentally. Take this! Diamond horse armor.
Oh, thank you!
I'm trying to give
I
that to you.
I didn't get any today, so I really appreciate it.
Ooh, and also, I got this, I don't know how to say this word, I say it wrong every time. I got this doggy block!
What?
Look! Doggy, look!
Awesome!
See? Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that today.
Really, really cool. Can I open it?
I wish.
Does it give anything?
No.
Oh, that's sad.
Enjoy the doll, okay?
I got golden apple slices.
Slices?
Yeah, slices of them.
You didn't get the whole, you didn't get the whole thing.
No.
You just got part.
I wonder if I put them together if it'll make a whole apple.
I have no idea. Did I just get what I think I did? Guess what, Jen?
What?
I have the Omega Boots now, too.
Well, I'm done, and honestly, I didn't do so good other than the Omega Boots. I barely got anything.
Do you have any diamonds and emeralds?
I have 1 block of emerald and 1 block of diamond, and that's it.
Actually, you have a lot of enchanted golden apples.
Yeah, I have a lot.
Jeb, oh, the colorful sheep. Jen told me that actually they named it wrong, and it was supposed to say Jen.
Yeah, clearly.
Because it changes colors. Did you know, Jen, that if you actually name a sheep this in Minecraft, this does happen to it? It changes colors?
It does?
We should do that in our modest survival.
Oh my god, we should. How come you never told me that?
I'm sorry. Do you forgive me?
No, I don't.
No. I understand completely. All right, come on. No, it's a sphinx. I have boots.
I did get some nether quartz.
Yeah, help me, bro.
So,
sorry.
I don't have an enchantment table, though.
Well, that is a problem, isn't it?
Maybe you can buy us one.
I'm poor. Melty is here. Oh, that's sad. Melty, go fight Can't Melt Me. That would be beautiful.
Oh,
fight each other. Your family.
I'm so high up. Look at me.
You're flying?
No. I'm on top of my ore. Do you see me?
Oh, yeah, I do, actually. Melty, you're going to die. What? Don't. Stop it. The Sphinx is. I can't even kill anything. Can't Melt. Oh, my God. Can't Melt Me is fighting Melty.
He is.
They're actually fighting each other. This is beautiful. All right. Sphinx, stay away from me.
I hope he melts him.
Me too. Me too. What are you doing?
What do you mean I'm mining?
Oh my god, it's Bob's grandma.
What? Where?
She's the witch.
Oh my god.
Do you see her? She's so hard to kill.
The Sphinx wants to attack me.
But,
she can't reach me.
Where are you going to go? Oh.
I'm not really sure. Can you kill her for me?
No, I can't.
What do I do?
Jen is actually going to spend today's episode up there. She has no choice.
The grandma's looking at me too.
I'm not getting anything. All right, so I only have 1 choice. Well, I got to try again block. We'll try. You know what? I'm going to make this one super lucky. Come on.
Uh-oh.
60.
Ow.
90. Come on.
Ooh.
Come on. Did I just get the same thing again? Oh, I got a different one. I got a creeper girl doll. That one I didn't get before.
Oh, I want that one.
Sadly, they do nothing.
Oh.
But they're pretty wonderful, okay? All right, let's see what we can do here.
What do we do about the Sphinx?
I need one of these for arrows. I'm saving that. Okay. I don't know what to tell you about that. All right. Negative 74. This is going to be really good.
I'm teleporting to you. It's too dangerous over here.
I don't think I could use this diamond in the shop. I have one called Shiny. It's named, so I can't use it, but I can use it on my block. Right, come on. I'm leaving you. No, it's
no,
big.
No, it's Big Bommy.
Oh my God, Bommy's here. Bommy, Bommy.
Bommy, don't do it. We're family. Wait, where'd he go?
I killed him.
Oh.
It wasn't really him, okay?
Okay.
I'm sorry. I thought he might drop diamonds or something.
Oh, there's the little doll. The little creeper doll.
Yeah, that one's all mine. So I did really bad.
I did pretty bad also.
Okay, let's figure out how we're going to do this.
Let's see, I have 9 emeralds and 9 diamonds.
How come it says it's in peaceful? Right when I went into the thing to get rid of the mobs, it said it was in peaceful already, which made no sense.
That's weird.
And then she just disappeared in front of my eyes.
I might have to wear Princess Reyna's head today for the battle.
Really?
I might have to do it.
I'm not sure what to do here. Okay, so Pat, come on.
What can I afford here?
I can afford, like, nothing.
What kind of weapon am I supposed to use?
What about me?
Wait! It's 10 emeralds. I only have 9 for the weapon, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's pretty bad.
We got none of the good stuff. Alright, so.
I didn't even get any ender chests.
How about this? I think, guys, this is pretty funny, but I'm pretty sure me and Jen are so weak that we might not even be able to kill the first round. How about we do this? We each get 5 more lucky blocks.
All right, good idea.
5 more super lucky ones.
I think that's fair.
Because I'm pretty sure we can't even kill it.
We probably won't get anything anyways, but...
We'll see what happens. All right, guys, we had no choice on this. This has never happened before. So we are getting 5 more extra super lucky blocks to work with.
I really love these pink jack-o'-lanterns.
What are you going to do with them?
I don't know, but they're beautiful.
That's what you're doing right now. You don't pick up the blocks. The blocks are in the chest.
Oh, thank you.
You're just like, these are so...
I'm admiring them.
These are so gorgeous. So gorgeous.
Give me something. Not Superman again.
I got Sniptastic shears.
Well, I got a diamond hoe.
That's not bad.
All right, we really need to get something.
Ooh, is that enough? I don't think that's enough redstone. I have enough TNT. It's not enough, is it?
Lucky bow.
Come on. It's not enough TNT. I've got 3 more. How about you?
Oh, what was that? An iron sword.
8
it
attack.
It looks cool, but it's not that great.
All right, come on. Never too old to play with dolls, it said on the screen.
All right, my last one. Oh, I got the ender chest.
Oh, you got it.
Yay.
So you get a weapon.
I can get the weapon.
So one of us can kill the boss.
All right. The other one will just watch.
One of us is just going to be running for our life. Alright, I did horrible, guys. I did so bad. I'm coughing. I'm about to die.
Why do you have so many dolls?
Don't ask.
It's so creepy.
It's like they know something about me. Sorry, even I'm creeped out by what I just said there.
You know what? You can have this weapon I got. You might need it. There you go.
You give me the IN sword?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm taking this. I'm taking... What did I get here? I'm trying to make decisions because this is tough. Alright, so I'm putting this on. I could use these legs. And I could get the helmet as a choice, which I should probably take. Then I can afford... I don't know what to buy. I don't have a helmet if I don't do this.
How many emeralds did you have?
I think... I don't know. Not 15, I think.
Oh.
Or 17. I actually... Guys, I need to buy the helmet or I won't even have a helmet. I'll have nothing on my head, so I have to buy this. Pretty sure on this, so...
Do it!
Oh, it's painful.
What are you going to use as a weapon?
I don't know. I haven't figured that out yet. I'm working right now, right? I'm buying extra boots. Okay.
You'll need them.
So do you have like a little extra TNT?
All I got was one piece of TNT right there.
That's all.
That's it.
Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do good today, everybody. I'm gonna do amazing.
This is not gonna go well. All
right, so let's see. So.
Oh, I can't trade diamonds into emeralds, so that's good.
Yeah, that's what I went with. That was my only chance today. And at this point... Oh, I know what I need to do.
Can I have 14 emeralds.
I'm doing it. Buying an arrow so I can use my lucky bow.
Oh, good. Well, at least we got cool boots today.
Yeah. We have shoes. Yay. Yeah. And Jenna is Superman.
Yes.
Superman, you're really going to have to do a number on the bosses today. We got 2 Supermans?
We have 2 Supermans.
Cool, and I have like a snow golem that's really annoying.
All right, so I have the chest, I have the helmet. What do I do about legs?
What, you don't have any legs?
I have no legs.
I'm doing so bad, I'm not even gonna give you the chain legs I have. I'm not even doing it.
I seriously can't make any. What do I do?
It's gonna be a fun battle.
All right, so no pants today. It's a pantless battle for me.
Who needs pants?
That's right.
What is he doing? Is he trying to escape? So he what? Wait, they're in love. I can feel the love.
They're lovers.
Doesn't he have a wife though?
It's okay.
He washes her with the sponge. I don't know what's going on. I gotta go. I'm gonna finish getting ready for battle, guys, and we are gonna do this, and then we are gonna die a horrible death. All right, guys, we are finally ready for battle.
And I found these nice wooden legs. I put them on.
They're not wooden.
Yes, they are.
They're never going to be wooden pants.
They look wooden enough to me.
Yeah, close enough. Whatever. It took us like 20 minutes to get Superman in here. So.
Yeah, they're both in here now.
All right, so today, guys, I must spawn in the mobs because I won last time. We're starting with a T-Rex.
Just make sure you don't hit the Superman or they will kill you. They're very powerful.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, okay. Are you ready? Sorry.
What did you just say?
Okie dokie.
Dude, say it again in that voice.
What voice? Okie dokie. Okay, okay. All right, here we go. Let's do this.
Okay, let's do it.
I was born for this. T-Rex, get him, Superman.
I'm afraid to go near them.
So I'm actually using the weapon that you gave me.
Oh, you are? I didn't think you were actually going to use that.
You know, it was either that or the shears.
The shears.
That was the best thing
That's
I had.
Sad.
It is, isn't it? Oh, man, let's do this. Let's do it.
This is hard, actually.
Ow, I'm going to die.
Oh, my God.
Kill Jen.
I need an apple.
I need this meat, actually. I don't have much food.
Okie dokie.
Okay, okay. Time for the round one.
All right.
So this is serious.
I don't think I'm ready for this.
Serious. Put him right next to Superman.
Oh, my God.
All right. I have the lucky bow.
I can't move.
He puts really bad slowness on you.
This is bad.
Okie dokie.
No.
No, it's not
okie dokie.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
All right, so how are we going to win this?
I don't know. We need a strategy. What should we do?
All right, so I would suggest just this is... I thought of something.
What?
Something brilliant. If you want to be able to own him, just give him a peace offering. How about all your golden apples?
What? That's a horrible idea.
No, it's brilliant. Give them all to...
Oh, my God. I'm really zoomed into his mouth right now. It's kind of nice.
What? It's kind of nice. You are creepy. Does he like your wooden pants?
He does, I think. Oh no, Superman was on fire.
He's okay. Oh my God,
he's
about to die, Jen.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
That's not good. Where's the other one?
Oh, he's over here. Run to him. Run to him. Hold him back. Superman.
Do something.
I'm coming for you. We can't even kill one.
I know.
We gave ourselves extra lucky blocks, so we can't even kill one of these dudes.
I can't move.
I need a snack. I'll eat their bodies. Oh!
They hit hard.
Ow! Ow, ow.
I'm just gonna keep eating a chance of golden apples.
I've been poisoned. This is very bad.
Oh my God. Are you gonna die first round?
It is possible, but we're hoping no. Come on, Superman. You can hold out.
Good. They're fighting each other now. He's distracted. Oh, not anymore.
Like the second you say that, he bites you. Don't do it. Don't do it, man. No, I don't even know where you are. I'm so zoomed in.
I'm coming. He's almost dead. Get him.
I'm trying.
Get him.
Superman's going to die. That's
terrible. We don't need Superman.
No, we need like 10. I'm poisoned again.
All right. He's about to die. He's dead. Look at all those emeralds.
Wish we had those earlier. We can't use them, guys. It's too late now. Is he okay? No, he's not. Are you okay?
Is he mad? I'm afraid to go near him.
He's probably fine. All right. So we killed one.
All right. So now are we going to kill another one or two?
I don't know.
Let's do two. That's probably an awful idea.
Let's do one more.
Okay.
All right, two. Are you sure?
Yeah, let's do two.
Two.
Oh, my God. This was a bad idea.
All right, we're going to be fine. I'm going to last, like, one round today.
Oh, my God.
Seriously. This is going to be...
Stay alive.
Oh.
It's your challenge for today.
I hit Superman with the arrow.
Don't die this round, okay?
He def no okie dokie no more. I don't even know what I just said.
No.
He def no okie dokie.
What are you saying?
I speak English, okay?
Are you sure?
I have no idea. Get him! His mouth is on me, Jen.
And yes, me too.
It's quite nice.
It's very red. It's a very red mouth you got there.
I thought it would be more green since he's so green. Oh no, enchanted golden apple!
I'm actually doing good. Oh God, I forgot about those. I'm about to die.
Please kill Jen.
I was distracted by his mouth.
Oh, TNT blow up on him. In the tail. You took too long, TNT.
Oh my God.
You failed,
man.
That
was a fail.
I don't know how to kill this.
What's his health at?
154.
That's pretty bad.
What's yours at?
Where did he even go?
Did you kill him?
He's at 49. I lost him for a second.
How can you lose this thing?
I don't know.
It's huge. I am so dead.
All right, he's almost dead. And so are you.
Me?
Yes.
I'm all right.
Why are you putting TNT near me?
I didn't even do it on
You're
purpose.
You're cheating. You can't kill me.
I'm not trying to kill you.
Yes, you are.
I am not.
R2.
What are we, 5 years old? Ah, nah. I'll tell. Okay. All right, we don't do that, all right?
All right. Oh, I killed one.
All right, there's one left. Can you kill him, too?
I think I have to sneeze.
Sneeze on him, then, if you have to.
Oh, God, I can't move.
I think you're supposed to say watermelon.
Watermelon.
Because you don't sneeze when you say watermelon.
I think it worked. Oh, my God, no. No, I have one heart.
Killer.
Oh, that was such a close call right there.
Killer.
I really need to pay more attention to my health.
Somehow take her out, please.
How are you not dead yet?
Because I have a bow. It's my only thing I've got today.
This is really bad. Is my gear breaking? Because I'm taking a lot of damage.
You're missing your shoes and your pants. And we can't pick up anything they drop. Jen's going to be enchanted golden apple.
I'm just eating them over and over again.
No! Oh my God!
No!
You had no gear! So,
oh my God.
So even with the regeneration, he killed you.
Yes. It's really sad. Look at me. No pants or no boots on.
I still have one more enchanted golden apple. My gear's gonna go next,
right,
isn't it?
I need to go into creative.
Alright, so you can spawn in the basilisks. I'll hand over the spawn eggs after I kill this one.
I really thought I was gonna win today.
You had no gear. That was the problem.
I know.
It literally broke so bad that...
Yeah, my chest plate and head were about to break too.
I have no accuracy. Come here, basilisk. Come here, let's go.
Where are the spawn eggs?
I'm gonna give them to you in a second. Let me just kill this one. We don't need more yet, because I don't know if I can kill this one.
How's your gear looking?
My pants are about to go, and that might be the end of me.
I think it will be.
Those wooden pants didn't hold up very well, did they?
No. What do you expect? They're made out of wood.
They're not even wood. I'm actually going to die.
Why do I have a poppy in my hand?
I don't know. Give it to him.
Okay.
I actually didn't make it.
Oh no. That's really sad.
Wait, I think we can do this. If we go in together.
Okay.
Right now.
We'll kill him?
We can do this.
I have no pants or anything, though. He's just gonna kill me.
Oh my God, he put the slowness effect on me already.
All right.
Oh!
Are you ready?
No, he bit me out of the arena. We can do this, all right?
I'm gonna get him.
All right.
I'm coming, wait.
I can't get in the arena.
I typed wrong, hold on.
I don't know if I'm gonna make
it. Okay! I can do this! Oh.
Oh my God, he owned you. Excuse me. Over this way.
Not possible.
Wait, this is the only way. I'll kick him outside the arena.
Yeah.
He's gone.
While
he
you're
fled.
Doing that, I'll get him.
He's a baby.
I'll get him from behind.
What?
Did you kill him?
No, he's swimming.
Oh, wait, well, he's swimming.
Yeah, come here.
All right, I'm coming.
He's swimming. It's nice, actually. He, you know, he fell in there.
Oh, my God.
It's wonderful. Dead.
Yay, you did it.
So, that was hard, actually.
That was a brutal battle.
I felt like the Omega blocks were going to give us better stuff than that, but they really
didn't.
We did
pretty terrible.
We had some bad luck today, guys, but it looks like somehow I was able to survive longer than Jen because she's naked.
I don't know how you did it, but good job. Kudos to you.
Have you ever said that word in your life?
No, actually.
It's the first time for everything. You are so welcome. I can't think of a word that I've never said before. Sorry.
Ow! What was that for?
My apologies, ma'am. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely crush up that like button and subscribe. That would be amazing. And we will see you next time.
See you guys.
Peace be with you.
And also with you.